May I ask who you are, sir?
You better swear me in. You'll never believe it.
You swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth?
So help me, me.
So help you, you?
If it pleases the court, and even if it doesn't please the court, I'm God, Your Honor.
Permission to question this witness.
Sit down, Sonny. I've answered enough questions. He saw me. Just like he said. Each word true. The man tried to tell a lie, his tongue would snap off. Which I wouldn't say I could say about everybody. Why is it so hard for you to believe it? Is my physical existence any more improbable than your own? What about all that hoo-ha with the devil a while ago from that movie? Nobody had any trouble believing that the devil took over and existed in the little girl. All she had to do was wet the rug, throw up some pea soup, and everybody believed. The devil you could believe, but not God, huh? I work in my own way. I don't get inside little children. They got enough to do just being themselves. Also, I'm not about to go around to every person in the world and say, look, it's me, I want to talk to you. So I picked one man. One very good man.